The film The Net opens in London this week. We're invited to the preview, so here's Video Interface's first ever film review.
We talk quite a lot on this programme in recent editions about the internet, and many other television programmes have been made recently on the subject too. It now seems that Hollywood is climbing on the bandwagon.
The main character is Angela Bennett. She's a freelance computer troubleshooter. Here we see her helping a client who has a virus in a game programme.
This is a very dynamic game, Mr. DePina.
You can be honest, Angela. This game is as bloody as it gets. But believe me, the kids will eat this up. But first, you gotta tell me what keeps crashing the damn thing.
Well, you have been virus, Mr. DePina, and a not so very nice one.
You're the best. I knew I could count on you. So what should we do?
Well, don't think about hitting the escape key on any of the systems for a while. One keystroke will wipe out your whole system.
God, I don't know how these things happen. You know, I just ordered that security program last week. What's it called? Gatekeeper?
Well, that's what they all say. Did you install it?
Absolutely, the minute we got it, I think.
Not to worry, everything's under control. It's gonna be okay.
You're the best, Angela. Now, do you think we'll be able to get this back in stores by week's end?
Absolutely. Everything but the virus. A friend of mine collects them. I don't know, some people say string.
You are a genius, Angela. I can't thank you enough.
I can report that for the internet literate, The Net won't teach you a lot. It is, however, an entertaining action film. There's a suicide and a murder within the first 10 minutes, and the pace is pretty well maintained for the duration. Sandra Bullock stars, you'll remember her from the film Speed. The computer literate will find some of the technology a little far-fetched, however. For example, every computer that Miss Bullock dials up, A, answers immediately and first time, and B, announces its name verbally without having to download a sound file. And why is it that filmmakers always have to accompany computer screenshots with bleeps and whistles? There is, however, a reasonable facsimile of an interactive internet chat. To my mind, the most memorable part of the film was when our heroine begins to have her identity as a person removed by the simple expedient of erasing all her personal, official, and governmental computer records. Makes you realize just how dependent we are on these massive databases of information. In this clip, she's making the phone call where she discovers that her personality has just been taken over by somebody else.
The head of security systems, look, just tell them that it's Angela Bennett.
Thank you, I'll put you through to Miss Bennett.
What? No, I am Angela Bennett. Hello?
Hello, this is Angela Bennett.
Who is this?
This is Angela Bennett, hello? Someone that can help you. Give us the disc, Angela.
You have the wrong person. I don't know what you're talking about.
Angela, we're not offering an option here. Just give us the disc and we'll give you your life back.
But they knew. They knew everything about me. They knew what I ate. They knew what I drank. They knew what movies that I watched. They knew where I was from. They knew what cigarettes I used to smoke and everything they did. They must have watched on the internet. I don't know. Watched my credit cards. Our whole lives are on the computer, and they knew that I could be vanished. They knew that nobody would care, that nobody would understand, and they knew it wouldn't matter
anymore.
It's
going to be okay.
The Net is the first of several computing-based films that are due to appear between now and Christmas. Look out for Hackers in the near future. A conclusion about The Net then, well, the 14 to 20-year-old age group will love it, and you'll probably quite enjoy it yourself.
Returning to the reality of internet communications, if you want to know what's contained in the 18 editions of Lantech's Video Interface, there's now a worldwide web page to tell you. Point your favourite web browser at this URL. Move towards the bottom of the page and read all about us. And that ends Industry Update for this month. I'll be back later with Multimedia Futures.